once you just have to be able to find the slope. First thing you should do is what? Label.